a good overall workout.
We never lollygag. We always work hard in here, so. It's nice to be a fitness instructor because I
have to move.
I get the I get the workout too, you know. So get my work done and get the workout in.
And thank
you. Oh, I need something.
Everybody trucks that I needed. Part of it. You may feel the low back as well. That's part of your core. cycling. Four. Three. Two, one more. We're gonna work that up to eight. And take a minute. Take a minute. We're gonna do one set of eight reps. One set of eight reps, but all eight of them will be the fine measure. If you can't keep up with the speed and tempo of the movement, you can go at your own pace. Okay? We're gonna go for eight, you go at your own pace. On four. On three. On two. Exhale through. Eight. Seven, nice tight abs. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two, one more. Awesome, awesome. Woo! Do it again, okay? One more set like that. If it's just eight single nice easy squats, that's fine. Work your way up in speed every day. All right, same exercise on four, on three, on two. Eight good ones. Eight, seven, six, five. Chest tall. Two more. One more. All right. We do a set of four, okay? So do a set of four, take a couple second break, a set of two, take a couple second break, another set of two, and a set of one, okay? We're just gonna tear down and be done with the box squats on four. On three, I'll coach you. Thank you. We're gonna do this time hammer press, a little bit different. So very narrow whip. So hold the dumbbells like candlesticks and then just flipping them up. Take it up to a TP press if you like, but bring those dumbbell heads together. Nice and tight. Cool. circumstances to it. I can pause it at the bottom of the movement so that you're using muscle rather than momentum. Okay? So I can put a little bit of momentum behind it. The rope is kind of stopped in motion and then start again. 12 rings. 12. Exhale up. 11. 10. Yeah. grab behind the chest, calf muscles drop, go chest down, roll it up on the vertebrae. Alright, so I'm gonna meet you at the front of the bench.
I'm here to tell you, every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top.
Yeah, my mind, my shit's on it.
My high school did parody of that, How to Be a Husky.
Yeah.
Where it's all about the husky. It's on YouTube and it's gotten like more than 100,000. It's really well done. There's a bit of fear.
Wow.
It's like professional.
Wow.
And they have breasts and they just go, oh, I like these things.
Okay. Well, so that was, I'm gonna teach you guys over time, about 4 minutes. Is that okay?
I all the time to keep you on.
stuff. Good job, everybody at home.